Hello guys, welcome to my channel Teach Something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to fix some 410 error in YouTube. So how to fix this type of error, let's start. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. So let's start. Okay guys, first of all open your Android mobile phone. I will share a couple of method to fix this type of error. And first method is that, first of all, going to your settings of your Android mobile phone, and after that find out account section and click on a Google, and after that click on these three dots and click on a remove account and remove the account. But if add more than one accounts, then delete all accounts. So I remove account. After that go back and go to your apps or application section. Okay guys, and find out application names as YouTube. After that, first of all going to your click on a force stop and click on a OK button. After that go to your storage section and clear the caches as well as clear the data of YouTube application. After that go back and click on a permission section and grant the permissions to all options like camera, contacts, location, microphone, phone and storage. Now after that restart your Android mobile phone, and I'm sure that after doing this that your problem has been solved. Thank for watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel.